Hey, Gnarly fans, this is Anna Marco at the Petersen Automotive Museum again, because every day is a car party here. I love this place. And today we're going to look at a 1964 Chevy Impala called the Gypsy Rose. It's owned by the Valdez family in Los Angeles. It is a historic treasure, the most important lowrider in automotive history. And the Valdez family are members of the Imperials Car Club. And this is actually the second version of this iconic lowrider. The first one was 1963, and that car was damaged in an accident. The car was originally painted by Walt Prey, who was a protege of famed car painter Larry Watson. And this is my favorite car. I just want you to look at all these hand-painted roses with veiling, and also known as cobwebbing, and metal flake and candy. And this car is just gorgeous. There's a model car builder who built a miniature version of this, who spent hours working on it. Anyway, this vehicle was seen in the opening credits in 1974 in a TV show called Chico and the Man with Freddie Prinze. But what's really important about the lowriding community is that they unify community on the boulevard. Now, all cars are an extension of their owner, and the lowriders really take the art form of custom paint to another level. This car is stunning. It's my favorite car. I wish it was mine. This car was shown on the National Mall in Washington, D.C. as a cultural icon. It's the only one of its kind. This one is the clone because it's the second version. The original one cruised Whittier Boulevard in the opening credits of Chico and the Man. And just a phenomenal car. Look at the workmanship on this paint. It's absolutely fabulous. Oh my God, just to die for. Look at the interior. It's pink velvet. Now, you wouldn't think a pink car would be badass, but this is it. It's like a disco in here, or Pimp Daddy Lounge. It's just phenomenal. This is cruising in comfort, for sure. And I want to commend the Valdez family for taking the money, the time, and the effort to recreate this vehicle after the first one, after it was lost in that accident, because that would have been such a horrible loss to the car community if this vehicle was not cloned. So this is all about the love of the automobile, and you know I do, and I'm always here at the Petersen because all the cool stuff is here. So I want to encourage you to come and check it out. All right, dig it.